Hi guys, welcome back. If you just brought Microsoft Office Home and Business 2021 and want to install it on your Mac, but you are not sure how, don't worry. In this video, I will guide you step by step on how to download, install and activate Office 2021 using your product key. So let's get started. First, you need to go to the Microsoft official website to get the official Microsoft Office installer. Okay, so you need to open Safari or any web browser on your Mac. And here you need to type office.com/setup. I will also put the link in the description. Okay. And this is where we will enter the product key and download Office. Once you are on the Office setup page, click on Get Started. And here you need to log in using your Microsoft account. If you don't have an account, click Create One and follow the steps. And here need to enter your password. Click on Not Now. Then click on Yes to stay signed in. After signing in, you will see a box asking for your 25 collected product. It's usually in your email if you brought Office online, or on the card if you brought a physical copy. Okay. So type in the key carefully and click Next. Now that the key is verified and in this page, you need to redeem your product key. Okay. So click on Redeem. Now that you have entered your product key and signed in, it's time to download Office. So click on your profile icon at the top right corner of the page, then select View Account. Here look for Order History. This will show all your past purchases. Find your Office Home and Business 2021 purchase. Next to it, you will see your order number along with an install button. You need to just click on Install. And a new page will open showing all the Microsoft products linked to your account. Select Office Home and Business 2021 and click Install again. A pop-up may ask for download permission. Just click Allow to start the download. The download will begin, and as you can see, the file size is around 2.87 GB. So it may take a few minutes depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, so double click on it to begin the installation process. A new window will open. Here you need to click Continue. Then click Continue to accept the software license agreement. Then click on Agree. In the destination select screen, you will see the questions, how do you want to install this software? Select Install for all users of this computer and click on Continue. Then click Install and enter your Mac password if asked. Okay. The installation will begin. This takes a few minutes. Once done, you will see the message the installation was successful. Just click on Close. A small window will pop up asking, do you want to move the installer to the bin? You can choose either keep or move to the bin. Next, the Microsoft Auto Update window will appear. If any updates are available, click Update and wait for a few minutes for the process to complete. Okay. Once the update is done, close the window. Finally, your Office installation is done. Now click on Launchpad. And you will find Word, Excel, PowerPoint and Outlook right there. Now it's time to check if everything is working or not. So click on any application you want. Let's start with Word. A window will pop up asking you to sign in or create an account. Click Sign In. And another pop-up will appear. Enter the same Microsoft account you used earlier and click Next. Now type in your password and click Sign In. If you have purchased multiple Office products, select the latest one and click Continue. You will see a message saying you are all set. Just click Start using Word. Finally, Word will open. Now try typing anything to make sure it's working properly. Now we need to check and confirm everything is activated or not. So click Word in the top menu, then select About Microsoft Word. And it should say Licensed Office Home and Business 2021. If you see this, congratulations, your office is now fully activated. Now, in the same way, if you want, you can open Excel and check if it's working properly. And that's it. You have successfully installed and activated Microsoft Office Home and Business 2021 on your Mac. Now you can start using Word, Excel, PowerPoint and Outlook without any issue. If this video helped you, hit the like button, subscribe for more tech tutorials, and if you have any question, drop a comment below. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.